Hi guys, it's Mike from the Geek Pub, and on this episode, I'm going to show you how to make this awesome alcohol-powered bottle rocket. Oh yeah! The parts list for this project is very simple and can be found at thegeekpub.com. First, we'll need two small sections of half-inch PVC pipe and a half-inch PVC coupler. Our ignition source will be this handy and inexpensive barbecue igniter from our local home improvement store. For our fuel, we'll need rubbing alcohol. I use 70%, but 91% works even better. And last, but certainly not least, we need a water bottle. I prefer the Geek Pub brand. It's time to go ahead and assemble the two sections of PVC pipe using the PVC coupler. Lay out your barbecue igniter and make sure that the wires are just barely protruding from the end, and adjust them if necessary. Make sure there is about a 1/8 inch gap between the wires, and once everything is correct, it's time to insert the barbecue igniter into the sections of pipe and press it in firmly. It should look similar to this. Now let's test fit it, and you'll see that the coupler acts as a backstop for the bottle. Pour a small amount of rubbing alcohol into the bottle. In order to get the air-fuel mixture right, replace the cap and shake it vigorously. Now pour any remaining standing alcohol back into the container, as the burning backsplash could be very dangerous. Now insert the detonator and fire. Don't worry, the liquid you see splash out is leftover water still in the bottle. It shoots all the way across my garage. Well, be careful with this project, and if you enjoyed the video, please help me out by liking and subscribing to my channel on YouTube. And of course, thanks for watching.